Greene County officials are investigating after a lawn mowing accident turns deadly. Crews were called to the 2200 block of East Spring Valley Paintersville Road just before noon. Officials say that's where a lawn mower overturned into a creek and trapped the driver underneath. The coroner pronounced the man dead at the scene. His identity has not yet been released. The accident remains under investigation.